Amid teacher protests for school funding, Kentucky Governor Matt Bevin told reporters that the strike would directly cause children to be injured, poisoned, and sexually assaulted. Speaking to local news, Bevin said, quote, "I guarantee you somewhere in Kentucky today a child was sexually assaulted that was left at home because there was nobody there to watch them. I guarantee you somewhere today a child was physically harmed or ingested poison because they were home alone because a single parent didn't have enough money to take care of them." Bevin also complained about the teachers saying they were smoking and leaving trash around. People who were at the protest took to social media, posting pictures and videos of the event. At least 39 school districts were out of session to allow education officials to join the protest, encouraging legislators to override the governor's vetoes of the tax reform bill and the budget. Bevin said that hundreds of thousands of children were left alone across Kentucky as a result. The Republican-controlled state house voted to override Bevin's veto that increases public education spending with the help of a more than $480 million tax increase.